You okay?
Don't show.
Are you guys ready? Oh, I forgot to check my fly.
We should all do that. Right
yeah,
now.
Hold on a second. Yeah, good. Yeah. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Hi, everyone. We are Loud Annoying and Very Annoying. We are voice actors. This is Robbie David.
Hi, everyone.
This is Ray Chase.
Hi, everybody. I don't think I can.
Is your muke unmuted?
He did not mute himself for sure. This is going great so far. Believe it or not, we do this show all over the world. We just got back from Dubai. We learned that there's a lot of cultural comedy differences over there. Did not do the check your fly joke for sure. But we've been all over the place. Ray's gonna leave right now because we don't like him. This is Max Nettleman.
Hi, everyone.
Some of our work, I play Tuxedo Mask in Sailor Moon, Buff Dog Final Fantasy XV, Akechi in Persona 5, and about 200 or other so jerks.
But BTVA says about 60.
Yeah, exactly.
Hi, I'm Max Middleman, and I play Saitama, the One Punch Man, and Ryuji from Persona 5, and King from Seven Deadly Sins.
Leo from Fire Emblem. Kaden from Fire Emblem. Forrest from Fire Emblem. Gordon from Fire Emblem. Cray from Fire Emblem.
That's a lot of Fire Emblem.
That's a lot, I know.
Ray, are you back yet?
No.
There you go. Hello.
Hi guys, my name is Ray Chase. I'm very self-conscious about this speaker. I'm so sorry for you guys sitting right there. So I'm gonna constantly be going like this all the time. That's why I'm doing that. My name is Ray Chase. I'm a voice actor. I'm from Reporting Prisoner and One Punch Man.
Yeah!
And I'm Noctis in Final Fantasy XV. Yeah. And Artorias in Tales of Berseria.
Yeah!
Just that side. And Roy. Fernand and Alphonse and guys from Fire Emblem.
Yeah. Oh yeah, well I'm Tobin in Fire Emblem.
Shut up, Toby. I wish I had a meme that made Robbie shut up. It's so good.
It's really the only way. So we've been doing the show for about 2 years now when we realized that we shared so many credits together. And we thought, well, we're doing all these cons together, why don't we put together
Don't worry, guys, I got this.
We decided to put the show together because we were doing a comedy show,
yeah.
And we thought it would be something that we could bring to you guys. It would be a little bit special, a little bit different than your regular Q&A, that sort of thing.
How did you grow a new one? Okay.
How are we doing, guys?
Good.
Great.
Good. Guys, are we... Come on. How's your mic?
It's good.
It's good.
Yours is perfect.
Okay. We have so much audience participation in this show that we gotta warm up somehow, right? We gotta warm up, and I need to know that you guys are on board with all of this. So, call and response. When I say, you say, okay? That's how this is gonna work. When I say loud, you say annoying. Loud?
Annoying!
Loud?
Annoying!
When I say loud!